dance is not just for your own enjoyment, it's for the enjoyment of anyone watching. To be tender is to be very strong. You have to have muscles, and otherwise you're not being tender, you're just being soft. You have to appear soft, but you're underneath it, you're like steel. Don't get lulled by what you think is the apparent rhythm, because I can tell you from personal experience, choreographing to Vivaldi is a nightmare, because you think it's a da 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 da. Well, it's not. It's 13s, 15s, 17s, it's every odd number, and no two or three bars are the same as the one before. So you've got to think part of your brain. You want what you're doing to read to an audience, to your teacher. So you've got to think about it. That's why I said don't dance to the music. Move to the music, yes, but don't take the first thing that comes to mind, which is dancing. People always think that the soloist is doing some great imaginary. No, they're doing the dance. They're there doing the dance. That's what they're thinking about. They're not thinking about poetic thoughts. Not at all. It's too difficult. What they're doing is too hard. To be aware of yourself on stage in front of thousands of hundreds of people, or even 10 people, is so hard to keep your focus on yourself and what you're doing, that's all you can do. You don't think airy, pretty thoughts. You're doing what you're doing. And the skill is to be able to do that under stress. And one thing dance is not about, it's not about imagination. Either your knee is straight or it's bent. Dance is about reality. Your foot is pointed or it's not. One step leads to another. Okay, that means that if you're going to do a step, turn, twist, you have to be on balance when you do the step. So you have to go back and make sure you can get on balance to turn. And then you're going to do a twist on top of it. So your balance has to be able to go into a twist. You always have to be moving ahead of yourself, preparing ahead of yourself. So the transition is where you are most visible. It is, again, I mentioned it yesterday, but this becomes even more important. It's not what you do, it's how you do it. How you do it has to do with how you go from one position to another. Yes, the position should be designed, the position should be interesting, but how you get from one to the other is the most important part, because that's when we see you. And that goes back to doing one thing is the preparation for the next thing. You never do one thing and stop until you bow at the end.